A week-long national theatre festival, which kicked off on Thursday in India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province, is enthralling audiences. The event aims to revive theatre in the valley and promote budding artists.
A week-long theatre festival began in Srinagar city of India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province on Thursday. The event has been organised by a local theatre group in collaboration with Jammu and Kashmir Academy of Art, Culture and Languages. On the first day, audiences were left enthralled as the artists presented plays based on the history of Kashmir.
ये थिएटर एक ऐसे मीडियम है जिसमें हम अपनी शिफाफियत पाकिजगी और वो मजा जो थिएटर को देखने से आता है बरकरार रख सकते हैं साथ साथ ये कि हम अपनी मतलब समाजी कुछ खराबियों को उजागर कर सकें उस तरफ इशारा कर सकें जिस तरफ हमारा ध्यान देना चाहिए साथ ही साथ एक एंटरटेनिंग वे में
Theatre has always been considered as the important part of Kashmiri culture and traditions. The festival aims to revive the art form in the valley and to provide a platform to new artists. It will see participation of artists from across India.